In this video, you will understand how to center align taskbar in Windows 10, 8 and 7. You don't need any software, you can do it free of cost. So please watch the video carefully from starting to end and follow the steps. So let's go to the desktop and do it in easy method. First, you need to right click on the taskbar, make sure lock all taskbar is unticked. So now it is ticked. If you click again, it will be unticked. Right click on the taskbar, go to search, make sure it is hidden. So your search bar will be hidden. Again, right click on the taskbar, go to your toolbar, click on links. If it is already ticked, that is fine. If it is not ticked, just click on links and it will be shown on the right side. So now click on that link and drag to the left near your Windows. So leave it after your Windows and again drag that link to the left and leave it where you want. Again right click and click on lock all taskbar. So now it is locked and your all icons are center aligned. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe our channel for more useful videos and please let us know if you have any questions and comments in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.